nothing unusual about that.
Yes, nuclear winter really helps with global warming.